and it's been the ruin of many a poor boy. And Lord, I know I'm one. My mother lived near a levee where a small crack could be seen. Did not repair it down in New Orleans. My father was a laborer, helped build the tall buildings on top. What were once wetlands that protected New Orleans? We heard about Katrina. We're told to evacuate, but if you can't the global warming hurricane, it overflowed the lake. The flood broke through the levee, and many people sank. Go tell my baby sister, food and water on the way, while she's abandoned outside a stadium for more than 3 nights and days. Both feet in the water, above us the hot sun. But I'll be back in New Orleans before my life is done.